Hello friends, welcome to ProTalent, and this is our January 2019 module number 2 for current affairs news at a glance. Here we are going to talk about some important events. Number 1 is India secures 77th position in World Bank's doing business ranking for 2019. So India has climbed 23 spots to reach to the 77th rank globally. Okay, World Bank ke saath total 5 organization milakar World Bank bolte hain. Okay, one of them is called IBRD, that is International Bank for Reconstruction and Development. Okay, so here you have to tell me World Bank ka headquarter kidhar hai and who is the chairman of the World Bank. Okay, number 2, NASA discovers new planet. Okay, so they discovered new planet. It is the third new planet discovered by NASA, and their mission is transiting exoplanet survey satellite. Okay, so this is what you should be knowing. Okay, now this is called TESS. Now this new planet is named as HD21749B. This number you should remember. Okay, another important part you should know is something called Goldilocks. Okay, now what is the zone of Goldilocks? Goldilocks zone hota hai jahan pe sun or you can say jo habitable planet ho sakta hai unke beech mein ek perfect distance chahiye. Bahut nazdeek hoga to bahut planet mein garmi hogi aur wahan habitable nahi ho payega. Bahut dur hoga to bahut thanda hoga aur iski wajah se this is not really okay. Habitable areas are in certain, you can say, range only. Wo range ko bolte Goldilocks. Okay, and that is where you should remember this name, Goldilocks. Next is MOU for sale of FASTag. I'm sure you know FASTag. Okay, this is electronic toll collection system operated by National Highway Authority of India. Okay, now this you can say National Highway Authority of India has signed MOU between Indian Highway Management Company and leading oil marketing company like BPCL, HPCL, IOC for sale of FASTag through their petrol pump. Aapko pata hoga, this FASTag ke liye jo bank associate hui hai, that is ICICI Bank, and now these are the petroleum companies are coming. Okay, so this is what you should remember. Next is a national policy for domestic workers has been established. Okay, now what has been done in this is Union Ministry of Labor and Employment has notified that there is a national policy for domestic worker. This is important. Again, the policy aims to provide social security benefits to estimated 39 lakh people who are employed in private household, out of which 26 lakhs are female domestic worker. Disability cover hona chahiye, health cover hona chahiye, maternity benefit hona chahiye, minimum wage system honi chahiye, abuse or exploitation ko rokne ki system honi chahiye. Ye sab cheeze is particular policy ke andar aayi hai. Coming to number 5, Global Aviation Summit with the theme called Flying for All was held at Mumbai. Okay, so this is 2019 Global Aviation Summit. Flying for All is a theme. Ye yaad rakhega. ठीक है, ये महत्वपूर्ण समिट है 15 से 16 जनवरी ग्रैंड हयात मुंबई में. गवर्नमेंट टू इंट्रोड्यूस रीड्राफ्टेड सिटीजनशिप अमेंडमेंट बिल इन लोकसभा. अवर होम मिनिस्टर मिस्टर राजनाथ सिंह विल इंट्रोड्यूस सिटीजनशिप बिल 2019 इन लोकसभा. ठीक है, वेयर द बिल व्हिच हैज बीन पास्ड पॉसिबली, ठीक है, सीक्स टू प्रोवाइड इंडियन सिटीजनशिप टू नॉन मुस्लिम्स from Bangladesh, Afghanistan and Pakistan. The bill first was introduced in 2016 and it was examined by Joint Parliamentary Committee. Okay, coming to number 7, ye news aap pehle dekh chuke honge. She has joined now as IMF Chief Economist, Ms. Geeta Gopinath. Okay, she is the first woman to occupy this top IMF post. Okay, so very important one, Gita against Gopinath. Again, Supreme Court reinstated Mr. Alok Verma as a CBI director, and then later on government removed him again, and unko koi aur dusri post de di aur usse unhone resign kar diya. Again, but this was a crucial thing. January 8 judgment ke mutabik Supreme Court ne Alok Verma ko CBI director again karke unko ghoshit kar diya tha. Okay, again, ye dhyan rakhega. This is important one. Coming to number 9, Union Cabinet approves 10% reservation for economically weak among upper caste. Again, this is turning out to be one of the very important election move. Okay, Union Cabinet has approved a proposal for the introduction of Constitution Amendment Bill, which is 124th Amendment, that is extending 10% quota to economically weaker sections in general category who are not covered by any of the existing schemes of reservation. Okay, so there is a 10% reservation which is in direct recruitment in government job and admissions in higher education, primarily for economically weaker sections among all caste communities, Christians, Muslims, everyone is included in it. Okay, so this has been passed. Lok Sabha has also passed DNA Use and Application Technology Regulation Bill. Okay, so Lok Sabha is passed on January 8 DNA Technology Use and Application Regulation Bill. I'm sure you understand DNA technology ka use karna hai, uske upar proper rules hone chahiye, nahi to uske jo victims hai, offenders hai, theek hai, suspects hai, unke upar kis tarike ka kaam kiya jayega pata nahi chalega. So the main objective behind the enactment of this bill is to expand the application of DNA based forensic technology. Okay, so this is very important. Another thing is called Khelo India Youth Games 2019. They have been held at Pune. Okay, so this is second time it is happening. Khelo India program, okay, ye youth games hai Pune Maharashtra ke andar ho raha 2019 January February ke dauran ye event chal rahi hai. Nandan Nilekani panel to strengthen digital payment ecosystem. RBI ke taraf se high level committee under Nandan Nilekani has been established primarily to suggest measures and to strengthen safety and security of digital payment in our country. This is very important. Bharat mein digital payment is growing in a big way aur uske liye is tarike ke support hona bilkul zaruri hai. Kumar Rajesh Chandra has been appointed as Director General of Shastra Seema Bal, SSB Shastra Seema Bal. Unke chairman hai now Kumar Rajesh Chandra. Director General bolte inko. Number 14, Japan tops the list of most powerful passport and India ranks at 79th. Japan for second time in a row has topped global index for world's most powerful passport in 2019, while India has been ranked at 79th position. According to Henley Passport Index, Henley Passport Index hai, periodically ye measure karti hai that country ke travel document efforts, jaise for example agar Japan hai, Japan ke logo ko alag alag country mein jana hai, so it becomes most travel friendly. Okay, on arrival visa milta hai, that is how the idea is. India has jumped to position, earlier was 81 and now we are at 79th position. Afghanistan, Pakistan and Nepal have been ranked further below, that is 104, 102 and 94. Okay, South Korea aged up ranking from October's index to join Singapore offering access to 189, which is at second position. Guatemala to withdraw from the UN backed anti-corruption commission. Very important news from CLAT angle. Guatemala has said that it is withdrawing from UN backed anti-corruption commission. It has given United Body staff 24 hours to leave the country. Okay, this is very important. Guatemala's president Jimmy Morales accused this international commission, which is anti-corruption commission, unke upar unhone aarop lagaya hai that it is risking security of our country. Okay, remember CICIG was formed in 2006 upon the request of Guatemala government to combat high rates of impunity for crimes. So इन्होंने withdraw कर दिया है and they asked UN staff to leave their country. World Bank President Mr. Jim Yong Kim will be stepping down on February 1. Very important news. This is a surprise move. World Bank President Jim Yong Kim announced that he will step down from this position on February 1, much before his term, which is going to end by 2022. Again, so he will be joining a firm and focus on increasing infrastructure investment in developing country. Kristalina Georgieva, World Bank CEO, will assume the role to be interim president. Okay, it is a Washington-based World Bank. आगे सवाल पूछा था, उसका आंसर मैंने दे दिया. ठीक है, Washington World Bank का हेडक्वार्टर और उनके प्रेसिडेंट है जिम योंग किम. ओके, नेक्स्ट, इसरो प्लान्स टू सेट अप स्पेस गैलरीज. ओप्स, दैट्स इंटरेस्टिंग. व्हाट इज स्पेस गैलरीज? इसरो हैज प्लान टू सेट अप स्पेस गैलरीज इन वेरियस लोकेशंस इन कंट्री प्राइमरली टू डिसेमिनेट द नॉलेज अबाउट स्पेस टू द वर्ल्ड. ओके, प्राइमरली टू इंडिया. सो दे आर इनिशियली प्लानिंग टू एस्टेब्लिश बिरला साइंस सेंटर एट हैदराबाद, नेहरू साइंस सेंटर एट मुंबई एंड नेशनल साइंस सेंटर एट प्रगति मैदान इन न्यू दिल्ली. ओके, सो दिस आर दी गैलरीज वेयर इंटरैक्टिव मेथड्स एंड मॉडल्स विल बी प्रोवाइडेड. कमिंग टू नंबर 18, सिक्किम विल बिकम द फर्स्ट स्टेट टू इंट्रोड्यूस यूनिवर्सल बेसिक इनकम. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वन. सिक्किम वॉज द फर्स्ट स्टेट टू हैव फुल्ली ऑर्गेनिक फार्मिंग. सो रूलिंग पार्टी ऑफ सिक्किम, which is called Sikkim Democratic Front, has assured the implementation of universal basic income in Sikkim by 2022. So that will be the first state in the country to implement this. It refers to a program, UBI. Kisko refer karta hai? It refers to a program where people are provided fixed amount of money irrespective of their income, resources or employment status. Okay. So, ye agar successful hua, there is a possibility that Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh and certain tribal belt may possibly use it. Okay. Next is IITM recreates space fuel, which is Madras has recreated space fuel by simulating interstellar conditions in a laboratory. This is a big breakthrough for India in the exploration scenario for cleaner and sustainable alternative to fossil fuel. Hindi Divas every year is celebrated on 10th January. Yaad rakhiyega, this is World Hindi Divas. Okay, World Hindi Divas. Okay, theek hai. National Hindi Divas alag din pe aata hai. Patafat bata dijiye, National Hindi Divas kab hota hai? Government of India National Hindi Divas kab manati hai? Okay, chali, great. Hindi is the fourth most spoken language in the world. Prime Minister launches Gangajal project. Gangajal project is basically aiming to improve water supply to city of Agra. India scores 7.23 in 2019 Democracy Index, okay, which is released by Economist Intelligence Unit, EIU. They have released Democracy Index with ranks of 167 countries by 60 indicators, and India has got 7.23, which is out of 10, while Australia and New Zealand are only full democracy, जहां पे सब चीजें डेमोक्रेसी के मुताबिक होती है. भारत में वो 10 ऑन 10 नहीं है, इट इज फ्लॉड डेमोक्रेसी ऐसा माना जाता है. विमेन एंड चाइल्ड डेवलपमेंट मिनिस्ट्री लॉन्च हैशटैग www, विच इज वेब वंडर वुमन कैंपेन, ठीक है, ऑल्सो नोन एज हैशटैग www. ओके, प्राइमरली टू एम टू डिस्कवर एंड सेलिब्रेट एक्सेप्शनल अचीवमेंट ऑफ वुमन वेब ड्राइविंग positive agenda of social change through social media. Okay, so that is called Web Wonder Woman. Again, then Mary Kom becomes world number one boxer in the latest IBA world ranking. Very important, yaad rakhega, okay, star marker ke rakhega. Okay, Mary Kom became world number one boxer in 45-48 kg category. Okay, Mary Kom was placed in IBA at the top of the chart. Okay, ye dhyan rakhega, Magnificent Mary ke naam se gina jata hai. Limit of GST exemption of MSME has increased. Okay. So, this is a major relief to MSME. Pehle 20 lakh ke upar, matlab 20 lakh turnover hai, to uske upar aapko GST compulsory lena padta tha. Ab 40 lakh ke niche walo ko nahi lena hai, uske upar wale logo ko hi lena hai. Okay, this is a threshold which has been increased. West Bengal will exit from Ayushman Bharat scheme. Government of West Bengal has decided to exit from central government ki ambitious scheme called Ayushman Bharat, which is also known as Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana. Financial support dena hai logo ko, theek hai, usme se inhone nikal chuke hai. RBI tweaks gold monetization scheme, thodi si changes kar rahe hain, theek hai. Primarily it has allowed now charitable institutions, central government entities and state government entities to deposit their gold under this gold monetization scheme. Okay, ye changes kare gaye hain, aap yahan pe baki ki cheeze pad sakte hain, theek hai. To aap fatafat usko dekh lijiye. Coming to number 28, cabinet approves currency swap agreement with Japan. Now what is this currency swap? Currency swap agreement hota hai, for example meri company hai, I require certain thing to be paid in, let's say, Japanese currency, theek hai, aur koi banda hai jisko Indian currency mein paisa pay karna hai, theek hai, to mujhe lagta hai ki Japanese currency zyada fluctuate ho rahi hai, main Indian rupee mein pay karne ke liye saksham hu, aur samne wala bolta hai ki main Japanese currency mein paisa dene ke liye saksham hu, to hum ek dusre ke kharche ko interchange kar lenge, swap kar denge. Main bolunga ki bhaiya main tumhara rupees wala kharcha main karunga aur mera Japanese currency ka paisa tum kharch karoge, which is called swapping, currency swapping, which is a normal activity, hota hai bahut sari baar. Union cabinet has approved India's currency swap agreement with Japan, which is a 75 billion bilateral currency swap agreement. Okay, this is very important. Okay, currency swap agreement is a foreign exchange agreement between two parties to exchange a given amount of one currency or other, and after a specified period of time to give back the original amount swapped. Okay, iske liye ye diya jata hai. FSSAI asks food businesses to comply with a new packaging norm from July 1. Okay, new packaging norm aayega, theek hai, they need to comply with a new packaging regulation that bar the use of recycled plastics and newspaper to wrap food articles by July 1. New packaging regulations would raise the bar of food safety in India. Recycled plastic will be prohibited. First manned mission to space by India in December 2021. Aisa ISRO ne bola hai. ISRO ke chairman Dr. K. Sivan has said that Human Space Center has been set up for this mission, and this called Gaganyaan project, three astronauts will go outside. Okay, and ISRO is also planning for a Venus mission by 2023. Okay, more aims to come up. Okay, All India Medical Association, okay, All India Institute of Medical Sciences will be coming up. Kahan kahan par aa raha hai? Okay, Jammu Kashmir mein Samba mein aa raha hai. Okay, which is Pulwama district. Okay, and third aims will be set up at Rajkot in Gujarat. Okay, so these are the aims which are coming up. Environment Ministry launches National Clean Air Program, NCAP. Bilkul dhyan rakhega. Dr. Harshvardhan is a minister for environment. He launches National Clean Air Program, okay, which is a time-bound national level strategy for pan-India implementation to tackle increasing air pollution problem across the country. So Prime Minister said that it is time for the research to expand beyond central institutes, IIT, IISER, sabhi dur jana chahiye. Ye unhone bola tha, Indian Science Congress, jo 106th edition, Jalandhar, lovely professional university mein jo chal raha tha, us samay pe unhone bola. Okay, few more information is provided here. Prime Minister visited Manipur and Assam. He inaugurated various projects which include integrated checkpost at Mure, and he also inaugurated like Dulai Thabi Baraj project. Yaad rakhega, Mure mein integrated checkpost banai gayi hai. Asia Competitiveness Institute has released Ease of Doing Business Index called ABC ranking for Indian states. Andhra Pradesh has topped the list. Next is Maharashtra and Delhi. Okay, teen category, teen parameter pe ye log dhyan dete hai. Attractiveness of investor, business friendliness and competitiveness of policies. Okay, Liu Qiwan Yu School of Public Policy ke dwara ye publish kiya jata hai. Recognized by UNESCO as an intangible cultural heritage for humanity, Ardh Kumbh Mela, will be held at Prayagraj from January 15 to March 4. Kumbh Mela har 12 saalon mein aata hai, Ardh Kumbh Mela har 6 saal mein aata hai. Okay, and this is Kumbh Mela, char jagahon pe hota hai, which is Prayagraj, Allahabad, Haridwar, Ujjain and Nasik. Prime Minister laid the foundation stone for the Mandal Dam project and North Koyal River. North Koyal River is a tributary to Son River. It is a boon for Jharkhand and Bihar. Dhyan rakhega, this project may possibly threaten to submergence of Betla National Park and Palamau Tiger Reserve. Okay. And Norway is going to build a wind park in the area used for reindeer grazing despite United Nations calls to suspend the project. ठीक है, तो नॉर्वे आगे बढ़ रहा है कि भैया इस विंड फार्म तो हम बनाएंगे भले यूनाइटेड नेशन उसको ना बोलता है. इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान मूव टुवर्ड्स रिलीज ऑफ सिविलियन प्रिजनर्स. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. बोथ कंट्रीज हैज एक्सचेंज्ड द लिस्ट ऑफ प्रिजनर्स ऑन जनवरी 1 एज अ पार्ट ऑफ 2008 एग्रीमेंट एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट 249 सिविलियन प्रिजनर्स एंड 98 फिशरमैन आर देयर इन इंडिया एंड 54 सिविलियन प्रिजनर्स एंड 483 फिशरमैन are in Pakistan who belong to India. Okay, so this is how the scenario which is coming up. Coming to issue number 40, Prime Minister announced renaming of three islands. Andaman Nicobar Island, Ross Island is now Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Dweep, and Neel Island is Shahid Dweep, and Havelock Island is Swaraj Dweep. So, ye humne last time baat kari thi. Okay, ab unke specific naam hum yahan pe bata rahe hain aapko. Ross Island, नेताजी सुभाष चंद्र बोस द्वीप, नील आइलैंड शहीद द्वीप, हेवलॉक आइलैंड स्वराज द्वीप. ओके, ऑल थ्री आर इन साउथ आंदमान डिस्ट्रिक्ट. कमिंग टू नंबर 41, द ड्रामेटिक कोलैप्स ऑफ इंडोनेशियन वॉल्केनो लेड टू डिवास्टेटिंग सुनामी इन सुंदा स्ट्रेट. ओके, सो आई एम श्योर यू नो दैट इन सुंदा स्ट्रेट में वॉल्केनिक इरप्शन की वजह से सुनामी आई थी और काफी लोगों की डेथ हुई थी. ओके, सो ये बिल्कुल ध्यान रखेगा. Japan decided to withdraw from International Whaling Commission. It would enable Japan to resume commercial whaling activities. Japan wants to go for commercial whaling activity and it withdrew from International Whaling Commission. Okay, yaad rakhiyega, it was set up in 1946 in Washington DC. Okay, primarily it aims to provide for the proper conservation of whale stocks and make possible for the orderly development of whaling industry. Next is Union Cabinet approved restructuring of existing National Health Agency as National Health Authority. It has a now better capability to implement this. Okay, ye bhi humne last time repeat kiya tha, please yaad rakhiyega, National Health Agency is now National Health Authority. Okay, yaad rakhiyega, ye abhi authority ban chuki hai, not just mere an agency. Okay, chaliye, great. So with this, I'm closing this particular module and I hope you are enjoying this particular module. Do not miss out to take this module from protalentdigital.com. Okay, your one-stop solution for all your CLAT preparation. Thank you very much and all the best.